Yes, yes, yes. I'm back, baby. Oh, man. How's everybody doing out there? If you're new here, welcome. Glad everybody stopped by, okay? Got something a little bit different here. I got the Michael Jordan joint. Of course, you can see what it is. I mean, it's brand new. Been out a couple of days. I want you guys to check this one out. First off, let me shout out some subscribers. What's up, Nancy? And I like that one too, Nancy. Red 79. Tim Windsor. JMac0929. The Dark Wolf. I see Jamie Moat. Okay, Don Howard. Okay. Just wanted to give him a little shout out. Before I get into this, y'all, you know, I want you guys to know, man, if nobody not looking at the videos, I'm not going to make them. That's straight up. I know it's going to take me some time to get back on the roster, but I'm just coming at you with pure freshness. If it don't work for me, I'm pretty sure it's not going to work for you. So if it don't work for me, I'm not going to just be putting it out there. No more quiet vids. If it's nothing really to get into, the way they got it now was only so much you could get into. Okay. They don't want to see a lot of emblems and third party stuff. They don't want to see that. All right. But, let's go through it. Every time I do, you know, a video, it's going to be different. All right. Now, one thing I want you guys to look at this, each one of these sections has a sub menu. The top ones you push up and the bottom ones you push down. Now on yours, it might say something else. As you can see, the arrow's pointing down. And right here, this is only for the grown and sexy right here. I changed the name, but it's for the grown and sexy. You guys are gonna like it. I'm not gonna go into anything really. I'm just saying whenever you get to something like this, just give it 5 minutes to load. It's not one of those, you know, the way they got it now, it's only so much I can show you guys. If you guys have any questions, you need something, you like this, you want it, just let me know. I'm happy to help. Let's get into it, man. You guys see what we got here. And like I said, everything has sub menus. The top you push up, the bottom you push down. Not going to go into it because of, you know, the third party stuff. But let's get into the settings. Let's go into settings. As you see, you have your skin settings here. Not really much you can do here. It can get kind of confusing here. Because a lot of people are not used to this skin. Let's see what kind of skin we in. Let's go to settings. Let's see what I forgot. What skin is this? I think it's the Titan Benji. Is it the Benji skin? I never saw that. Benji? I thought this was the Titan. Hold on, interface, right? Oh, the Titan Benji. Okay. Since we're here, as you can notice, the weather says 30°C. Let's go to regional. And it's on UK 24. I'm in the USA, so I'm just going to put it on USA 12. Okay. Let me see, temperature unit, ew, why I can't, yeah, it's not changing, I don't know what any of those letters are, but why is not changing, that's kind of whack. Regional default format. That's weird. Another thing you guys are gonna want to do, if you want to do anything in here, you want to go to the setting level and make sure it's on expert. Okay. I'm not sure why I can't get it to change 30 Fahrenheit. Oh, I guess I would have to. Hold on. I guess I would have to go. Okay, I know what I have to do. Let's go. Let's go to services. And let's go to weather, I guess, right? Let's go to settings. It's in New York. I mean, I think I'm gonna leave that alone, cause it's not making sense. It's really not making any sense. Okay, I'm just not getting it. Anyway, let's go to player settings. Like I said, I want you guys to make sure right down here is on expert. Okay, over here on videos, enable HQ scalers for scaling above. If you got a shield, you can run 100. You got anything less than a shield but higher than a stick, higher than a fire stick, you can run 50 or 60. And if you got the stick, just leave it on 20. Real simple there. Let's go to system. Oh, no, not system. This one always confuses me a little bit. Let's go here. Okay. Well, let's go to my, let's click on that, and let's go to video player input stream. Now, let's make sure this is enabled. Now, once you enable this, just back out. Go to install from repo. Click on it. Go to all repos. Okay. Click up. Go to video player input stream. And just go ahead and install this. As you can see, it's already installed. Or it wouldn't say uninstalled. Okay. And this is a new guy. This comes from the Phoenix Wiz. Never saw it before. So, you know, it's kind of cool. Let me go back into add-ons. Let's go to program. Let's go to the wizard. Let's go ahead and open that. Okay. And as you can see, we got the Michael Jordan jump off. Brand new. Let's go to maintenance. I always recommend doing a fresh clean before you do this. Now, if you guys do, say you get the wizard, right? Don't go ahead and get the setup first. What you want to do, when you get the wizard, don't go into the menu. Just go into to maintenance and go to system tweaks and fixes. And you're going to want to go to quick configure. Okay. Just click quick configure. And then just go all the way down and write the file. And after you guys write the file, don't worry about turning it off if you do it that way, because you still got to get the setup and turn it off anyway. But if you do it this way, after you have the setup, go ahead and restart. So everything will work fine, okay? And it's working well. Nothing is wrong with it. I kind of like doing it like this because it gets to surprise you guys. You guys are going to see a lot of things in here that you haven't seen in a while, and it's working. So let me know how you like this one, man. Like I said, I wouldn't do the videos if y'all wasn't watching them. There's going to be a couple of things you see that I have changed just for the video purposes. Decent jump off, man. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Let me know how you guys like this build. If you get a chance, like, share, and subscribe, but most of all, comment. Don't forget to hit the notification bells, people. As always, I'm hoping you're having a blessed, peaceful, and a productive day. Love and peace for all. Never forget, it's good to be good, bad to be bad. Peace, y'all. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell y'all. This is how y'all turn it off, too. Got to go into settings. You got to go to this power button jump off right here. Okay. And then you just click that. Click on it. And it's done.